evening even saw the captain leaving, gone to find his whiskey and his boors. So the planter's dark as Irish porter, now with just a slave's border, guarded by the cannons at the fort. In the Civil War, the blackguard Davis thought we'd true for who enslaved us, thought we'd labor passively along. Yet he's right that we will join the fight. We'll commandeer this ship tonight, commanded by our Captain Robert Smalls. When we pass through fire, we will melt our eyes, says Captain Robert Smalls. And upon the deck, Smalls counts the hours, clad in a pair of the captain's trousers and a hat whose brim a face could hide. As the fog rolls in, he whistles Dixie, and the anchor chain is clinking as our wives and kids climb up the side. Now the stars are up at Charleston Harbor, over the walls of shattered Sumter, and we raise the planter's mooring lines. Though we're sailing under Sumter's guns with lanterns shining down at us, Smalls waves a signal and he gets us by. When we pass through fire, we will melt our eyes, says Captain Robert Smalls. Ah, but just beyond the harbor break, we'll have to face a Yank blockade, and we could take a couple cannonballs. And we watch them bring their guns to bear, as Smalls is shouting, if you'd spare a Union Standard, boys, we'll join a y'all. Oh, and did them Yankees ever listen? Smalls secured his own commission, captain in the planter and her crew. Now he's racking up a heap of medals, whooping on them slaving devils. Bet he makes the Congress when we're through. Huh. Yep, when we pass through fire, we will melt our eyes, says Captain Robert Smalls.